Hey guys, and welcome back to another Resident Evil episode. This is episode 3 of my Let's Play. So last time we got the bolt cutters and we met Claire at the courtyard. So now we're gonna head in and explore more and see what we can find. I think you're supposed to go over here in the west office, and I think right there you're supposed to grab something that belongs to Leon or something. So I'm gonna go in here. Gunpowder, yes, I'll take that. Use of gunpowder, yes, I already know. Wait. Gunpowder plus high grade, yellow. Okay, high grade powder too, mag ammo. Okay. So it's pretty much telling us two high grade gunpowder makes mag ammo. A high grade and a regular gunpowder makes shotgun. Okay. I'm out of fucking ammo, game! Ah, shit. I need to make more gunpowder. I mean, more bullets. I'm out of fucking bullets, guys. The fuck? Okay, I need to go back. And I need to make more bullets, because I am out. Gunpowder. There we go. Take out. Combine. There you go. Now I have 14 bullets, 12 bullets. Well, in the clip. Alright, here we go. It'd be great if they could give us more gunpowder. Is he dead? I don't know. He's twitching, but I don't know if he's dead or not. Alright, let's go through here. See what's in here to save. Wait, is this the West Office, right? Yeah, this is West Office. Okay, guys, remember the we found a save combination earlier in episode 2, but now we have to enter it. So now I remember. It's left 9. Wait. Left 9. Right 15. And L7. There we go. Fucking opened it. Yes, another pouch! Let's go! Two more. Hell yeah, that's right. There we go. Two more spaces, guys. That's all. Oh my god! That scared the fuck out of me! Where did this motherfucker come from? Where did this fucker come from?
What the hell? God damn it.
Hell yeah, god damn it. I'm running out of bullets. Alright, he's dead. Alright, so let's see over here. Operation. It's down to just me and 3 others. No weapons, no ammo. Too many skirmishes have drained us mentally and physically. We're not going to make it. Officer Phillips once suggested we escape through the sewers. Apparently, there's a secret tunnel under this place left over from its museum days. Oh, this is a museum. That explains a lot. This was a museum. Ricky's first assignment. Leon Kennedy, we're putting you on a very special case for your first assignment. Your mission is to unlock your desk. The key to your success is in the initials of our first names. And put the letters in order of our desk. There are 2 locks, one on each side of your desk. Make sure to get them both. Basically, your first has to remember your fellow officer names, but you figured that out, right? Good luck, Leon. By the way, it might take a little work to get Scott to give you a straight answer. Scrolled and drop suit tune. Okay. So the first initials, it said first initials to unlock it. So the first one is E. No, wait. Wait, so that's N, E, and where's the other one? Oh, D, Ned. Okay. So, Ned. Then the other one is... Oh, I knew it. I fucking knew it. I was waiting for him to get up. I fucking knew it.
What?
Alright, so... This one is Wait, what? There's no... Wait, what? No. He's still alive. This is so fucking annoying, dude. Oh my god, I'm missing bullets and I don't have any more ammo. There we go. Okay, I found the game tag. It's G. Wait, what? There's no G. Wait a second. Oh, it's backwards. Okay, G, R, M. There you go. MRG. And what do we get? Yay! High capacity mag. Hell yeah! For the Matilda. Combine. There we go. Now we can carry more bullets. Hell yeah. Alright, that's pretty much it for that. And now, wait, there's more stuff in the West office. It says there's more stuff in the West office. Because it says, look, it's red. It says it's not currently currently searching, but I don't know if there's anything else in here. Am I missing something? What am I missing? Because it's red. Red means... Oh, locker, duh. Okay. I'll take that. And... Yep, that's pretty much it. Yep, we searched this whole area. So now we proceed to the next one. Okay. Oh, blue key. Perfect! Oh, this leads to the main hall, which is perfect. Okay. We can't access that yet. Upper floor. Okay, it looks like we have to go upstairs. Let me see. I need to go upstairs. Yeah, I need to go upstairs. Yeah, I'm going upstairs. Okay, because apparently that's where we're supposed to go. Let's see, I'm in the library, up floor. It says there's... Oh, wait. What is this? Jack. Okay. Let's go up the stairs real quick. Let's see. West storage room. Wait, this is the detonator room, which... No, I want to go downstairs. Hold on. What is this floor? How do I access this floor? Oh, wait a second. Hold on. Which we can't access that room because it has, we don't have the detonator. So I'm going to go this way. Take that. Is this the detonator? Are we sure that it isn't the detonator? Yo, hold on. I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna go back. What if this is a char- I mean, the bombs, the C4 is already set, but it seems like almost... No, I don't know. Let me check. This can't be it. This can't be it. It is? It is! Oh, but I need the detonator! Wait a second. Do I need a battery? Okay, that's okay. So that went on there, and now we need to find the detonator, right? Okay. It was that. I fucking knew it. I had a hunch. All right, let's go this way. Okay, I need to get the battery that's in here. Just checking if there's anything that we missed. Like the flashbang. Where's the flashbang at? Wait, where's this flashbang? Oh, it's over here. Alright, I'm gonna put that right there. Then I'm gonna grab this battery, which I don't know what it does to be exact. What if a battery can't go in a CPU, can it? Yeah, I thought so. Okay. Alright, so we can't access that. That's a gun. Lightning Hawk times. I don't think we can access this place yet. I don't think so because it's not letting me. Third floor. I think we need to go to the third floor. No, the third floor is where the detonator is, which can't access yet. I think we need to... Oh, sorry for the notifications, guys. I forgot to turn that off again. I think we need to go to the waiting room, which there's a safe. And... let me see. Yeah, I think we need to go over here. Yeah, let's go that way. Actually, wait, what's over here? There's stairs over here. I'm gonna go over here because there's stairs. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna take another first aid just in case. Wait, I keep pressing start to pull up my inventory, but I keep forgetting it's Y. Okay, so we're back here. I could grab that herb. Let's see. Yeah, let's go to okay. Another thing is that there's another, it's red right here, which means I have to keep searching around here. There's still stuff around here, apparently. Oh, now it's blue. See, I want to complete every room until it's completed. I want to keep searching. See, like this herb right here. Now it's completed. Okay. Oh my god! Oh my god! What is up with these jump scares? I pressed LB. I pressed it. Don't tell me, game, I did not I fucking pressed that shit. Don't fucking tell me, game. Fuck this, I'm out of here. Don't fucking tell me. I pressed that shit, dude. Don't fucking tell me I didn't. The hell? Okay, fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that. Exit. Let's go over here. Actually, it's a good thing I didn't waste the flashbang on that one zombie. That would have been kind of bad, actually. But then again, it would have chained attacked the other zombies too. So I guess it wouldn't really be a waste, really. Actually, let's go ahead and heal up. Let's see. Okay, so I need to go upstairs over here. Alright, and now, let's see, there's a herb over here. Okay. Oh my god. Fuck out of here, bitch. Fuck, I don't know where to go, guys. Oh, fuck. Fuck this, run! Just run! Fuck them. Let's just get these planks. Oh, actually, guys, I need to go back. Actually, hold on. Do you guys remember that portable lock thing? That portable safe thing I had? Like, you're actually supposed to turn it on and something comes out of it. So, I'm gonna go back. Let me see. See, how do I get over here? How do I get over here? The fuck was that? Okay, let me see. Sorry guys, I'm just struggling here. I don't want to waste a lot of time. Fuck. I don't know where to go, to be honest. Let me see. Hold on. You're supposed to open this. Give me 1 second. Let me see. You're supposed to open this. Examine. One, two. The fuck? Did I forget already? There we go. And apparently something pops out of it. And it's a vault portable save. It's the key to the other what's it called, it's the number pad key thing that we were missing. So we're going to go back to the safety deposit room, which is upstairs. So we have to go upstairs. Okay, wait, what's through here? What's office? Oh, actually, no, we could go through here. Never mind. Alright, so I want... Let me see. You can either put it on the number 2 or number 3. Which I'm going to put it on number 2, so I want to get the extra slots. Okay. So now we can open these, the 102 and 102... 102, 208, and 203. So 102. What was the other one? 203, okay. Oh, I can't get it. Oh, fuck. I need number 3. That's right. Fuck. Oh, dang. I need all... Oh, my God. Okay, whatever. Hey, I can make more ammo. Okay. Combine. Okay. Oh, my God. I'm sorry, guys. This takes so long. I just... damn. I don't know where the other medallion is. And I don't want to edit out. So... Let's see. Jack. What does that do? Combat knife. See, I can't go over here. Let's see. Yeah, I'm really struggling here. See, Jack. It says there's a knife over here. I'm gonna get it because I need that knife. Wait, what's her? Yeah, I need that knife. I should switch our weapons. Reload real quick. Okay, it says there's a knife in that corner. Yeah, here it is. Okay. Damn, guys, I need help here. PC. Do we try to jump across or something? Hold on. Yeah, we're gonna need that jack. Wait, what if I shoot it? This doesn't make sense. Of course. Of course. All this time. Oh shit, it has a timer. Run! Alright guys, so that's okay, so all this time we're supposed to go over here. What? Guys, you heard that, right? Medallion! Yes! Medallion! Wait, is it? That's a medallion, right? Oh, shit. Okay, I need a... Hold on. Where is it? Here it is. Okay. Woman, bow, snake. 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 There we go. Third medallion, and now we escape, ladies and gentlemen. Activate the goddess statue, and now we can finally fuck that. Fuck! How? Oh my god, they're right behind me. That thing is right behind me. Are you serious now, too? I have to travel all the way back. Because that's stupid. It was blocked. I couldn't get out. Oh god. Run. Run. I'm actually kind of frightened right now. Because after I picked up that medallion, my instincts were like, nope. Fuck out of here. You gotta get the fuck out of here, bro. Shit. Finally, activate the third one. Here we go, guys. This is the third medallion. And there we go.
So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out. Lieutenant Branna! Marvin! It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. Just come.
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
I understand. Let you down, Marvin.
Damn, I feel bad for Marvin. I feel so bad for him. You're just gonna let him die, Leon? Wow. Stash box, great. Yay, more gunpowder. Nice. Okay. Shotgun shells. Okay. I'll take that and I'll reload real quick. Alright. What is this? What? Oh, yeah, I don't have that. Okay. I guess we could store a few stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and use this herb. Actually, wait, do I have a herb? No, I don't. Okay. I'm gonna use this. I don't know if I should keep the planks. I'm gonna keep the planks just in case. I don't need... Wait, do we need the bolt cutters? I don't think so. We don't need that, okay. Oh my god, it's completely dark. Oh my god. Hello? I'm friendly here. Can nobody pop out, please? Oh, great. Hello? Hello? Leon S. Kennedy? Great. Guess you need a lockpick for that? I don't know. What is this? What is this? Hand grenade! Ooh. I'll take that. What is that noise? Guys, I'm actually kind of nervous right now, not gonna lie. I'm actually pretty nervous. Pretty nervous. Oh my god! What is that? Don't tell me we're gonna have to fight that thing with what bullets? Okay, I don't know what to do. I'm officially frightened. Oh god. Okay, thank you for the heals. I'll take that. Take no damage! Ha ha! Fuck you, bitch! Take that, motherfucker! We'll combine that. Combine that. Okay, run! Shit! How do I throw it? Shit! Shit! Oh, yeet! Okay, I guess I have to shoot in the eye thing. Oh! Oh my fucking god, you fucking bitch! Yeah, no shit. What other choice do I have? Fuck! Where's that coming from? Fuck! There we go. Did we kill it? Wow, I guess we got him. I guess, guys, that was our first boss. Wow. Wasn't that difficult, but still got me. Woo!
Somebody's watching.
Yeah, I wonder who. Ada! What? Ada! Okay. I hope there's a typewriter, because I need to save. Oh, probably out there. Wait, what's over here? There's another opening over here. I gotta see what it is before I proceed. Let's see. Oh, locker. Perfect. I'll take that. Ooh. Okay, I'll combine that. Actually, wait. I don't have any more shotgun shells. I'm gonna save. If I find a high-grade gunpowder, another herb, I'll take that. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it, right? Yeah, that's it. Okay. Alright, let's head over here. There's always somebody watching Leon. I mean, we got Ada, Wesker. Is that a typewriter? Yeah, okay. What's in here? Ooh, another hit pouch! Let's go! Guys, if we get that one hit pouch from the locker room, from the weapon stash, sorry, we get two more available spots. How fantastic is that? Thank you. Okay. Alright, guys, well, I'm gonna save it here, and for next time, episode 4, baby. Next time for sure. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. If it's night for you, good night. If it's day for you, have a good day. And as always, see you guys next time. Bye, guys.